ready to clear them out.
ये क्या चुतिया लेवल है यार।
I hear them inside. Get ready to clear them out.
दीदी को इंप्रेस करने के चक्कर में गांड लग रही है। तेरी मार। दीदी को इंप्रेस करने के चक्कर में गांड लगे।
Be glad you have a home to remember fondly. In Sparta, we were taken from our homes as children and raised in the Agoyi. We marched or we drowned, fought for scraps or starved. Our elders beat us till we could not stand. At night, we made our way home, alone, over food for wolves. That is how Spartans are made.
इम्प्रेस कर रहा है, डरा रहा है। इम्प्रेस हो गई होगी दीदी, आई एम श्योर।
These plants behave similarly to the scorn holes we found in the foothills of Midgard ages ago. Well, considering how Spartans are made, it's no wonder you turned out as you did. Your fate was sealed from the start.
Fate can be overcome.
I used to think so. When the Norns told me of my son's fate, I thought I could change it. You know well how that worked out.
The Norns. The fates of these lands.
That's right. You defy prophecy at your own peril.
भी इंप्रेस हो रही है लग रहा है क्या होगा
Atreus would agree with you about prophecy. He rushes blindly to a fate the giants foretold. Disappears for 2 days, trying to prove he is their champion, fabled to fight at Ragnarok.
What? I know all the Ragnarok prophecies. There's no champion of the giants.
It is one Gore concealed. Because of this champion, the realms are saved at Ragnarok. Only Asgard falls, and Odin with it.
So all this time, Odin's obsession with every detail of Ragnarok, he's been missing a crucial piece. Ha! Well done, Gore.
Atreus will not be a pawn of prophecy.
You still stand against fate. Even with victory foretold.
I will not march my son to war. He is no Spartan. I would keep it that way.
You would speak to me of protecting a child? Is my tragedy not enough of a lesson? Fighting fate is a waste of the precious time we're given to spend with them. You never know when someone will come along and cut it short.
मार ही उसको
Can you swing that torch to the other side and burn the bramble blocking your path? You can probably use those islands to get a better angle on the torch, no?
Ugh!
Bridge now. Anyone alive be squeamish about war? After all the gods you've killed.
I've seen enough war to know the cost.
And then, the price of the see what happens when we don't. All right, now back to the task at hand. That's one of Odin's captains. Be ready.
Guard marega lagta hai.
Go!
I am reaching my limit for enlightened platitudes from you today. Can you please just shut up and kill me?
Can you just go away? It was gyan bhi bahut chhod raha hai. Problem wo bhi hai.
Tell me to kill again.
What?
I killed to protect my son, to aid my friends. But I will be no one's monster. Never again.
You don't get to make that choice. Not with the debt you owe me.
I am not here for debts. I would always have helped you.
So much has been taken from me, and I'm just supposed to let it all go?
Freya.
Enough.
Maybe we'll saw way like that.
Let's go. It's just past those doors up ahead. There. I feel the source of the magic keeping me in Midgard.
What is this place?
My home. I was born here.
तो दोस्तों आज के लिए इतना ही. मिलते हैं अगले वीडियो में. प्लीज़ लाइक और सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें. धन्यवाद.